All right, today we're going to bust down to the Binghamton Yard over here in Conklin Ave. Let's see if anything is sticking out. But I heard him talking about the one SD38-2 or 42, the 3399. I remember that one being here. All right, let's scoot on down the line, or alongside, you know, track side. Found an overgrown lot I can like bike through. That's Conklin over there. I think my bike will be safe here for a bit. And I came across an abandoned line. Had to have been growing there for a while, at least. Look at that. We got one over here. Let's see if I can zoom fine. Alright. Do a little bit bushwhacking. Let's get over there. Yeah, there it is. $33.99. Right? Yeah. Bit into the sun. Hell to offer. I like that. I spooked off a witch hunt. Well, it was over there, right up in there. So he's gonna be not too thrilled that I'm around here. All right, I just had to get a better shot at that. That does look pretty cool. Hell to offer. I think I probably just missed 22K going out somewhere. Or going through somewhere, maybe. Oh, that's bubble wrap. I thought I saw a snake skin. Must be an old airline. I think I found me a little spot to pop out of to get nice better views. Maybe, I don't know. Let's see here. Big old pile of abandoned ties and stuff. Alright, let's get closer. There's a whole another line and section down here. Abandoned spur and switch out and everything. That's what that was. This is a reinforcement, I guess, of some kind. This is built up at a point. That's the new stuff way up there. Let me look for markings and stuff here. Give me a second. Better stop moving. Oh, here we go. Saw it through the camera. Alright, let me take this tripod off. Steelton, okay. Yeah, Sue. Can't really make that out too much.